2, 1, go. We got the flywheel spinning up. 79-32A popping 1-2 in for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance popping one in. Some defense, autonomous entanglements going on here in the center of the field. Blue takes autonomous. Let's start driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. Got a feeling there's going to be some heavy defense in this match. 93-64F. They've got a couple balls popped in for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance immediately answering. 1, 2, 3. Two of them bonus balls. Those are worth 10 points apiece. A whole lot of ball collection happening right now. A ton of low goals for Red. More high goals for Blue. Blue's starting to pull away a little bit. Still plenty of time with a minute left in the match. Wow, rapid fire by 79-32A, putting a couple more in for the Blue Alliance. 87-62 seems to be having maybe some technical difficulties for Blue. And here comes 72,000F. That's the Cinderella Man. They got the human loader. Rapid firing. Ball after ball, nothing but net for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance starting to do the same. That sound means 30 seconds remaining. We've got balls crossing paths here. 5 points for each of those into the high goal. Real time still putting the score fairly close. Let's see what happens here in the last seconds with 3, 2, 1.